in jihad line. They are the first in the da'wah line, but they are last if anything is being distributed, except if it is armed for jihad. We are the first ones to rush and run to defend our community and defend ourselves. The enemies of Allah are lining up. The question is for us, are we lining or are we afraid? Because they may call us terrorists. The power of armament. You cannot defend yourself by wishful thinking. Could you? Could you get colonial powers out of our nations by telling them, would you please leave tomorrow morning? Would you? Brothers, that's why the Quran says, prepare, wa'a'iddu. Prepare. Don't go to sleep. Don't forget yourself. Don't forget your children. Don't forget your women. Don't forget your honor, your dignity, your future. Don't go to sleep. Wake up. And when you have the power of faith, when you have the power of unity, when you have the power of armament, when you speak, you, Yesama. Now, the issue we're having in Ethiopia is typical manipulation of the Muslim masses. What are they using? They are using our weakness and vulnerabilities. If our community was well educated Islamically, the power of knowledge, if they had the power of knowledge, they cannot be manipulated. Otherwise, how could then a Christian government introduces Ahbash as Muslim imams in a community of Sunnis? How? But because we have not educated our community, they do not know better. It is on us to lead and it is on them to follow. Your role as Ethiopian Muslims in America is to shake up and wake up every Ethiopian you could contact in the world to tell them, we must yesama. We must yesama. And be a Muslim who fights back when there is an attack on yourself, your community, your society, your nation, your religion, your dignity, your honor, your women, your children, or your neighbors. Defend all of the above. But don't be the third. The one who's fooled around, fits all titles, sits on all tables, eats any food, and accepts anything. That kind of Muslim, we have so many of. We need the true Muslim. There is no such a thing as Egyptian Muslim, Ethiopian Muslim, Saudi Muslim, Yemeni Muslim, Syrian Muslim, Libyan Muslim. But if you want to be ignored, stay where you are, do nothing, and you are going to be ignored. The world only hears those who speak. The world only respects those who push back. The world only fears those who fight back. Assalamu alaikum.